Roger. Wouldn't want to be those guys chasing Mother and his boys. They can lay down the hate. You got that right, Dusty. We're moving higher on this ridge. Recommend you guys do the same. Roger, Panther.
Where's Neptune? They're on the western slope of Taker Gar. They're engaged with enemy forces moving uphill.
Sir, we're seeing activity.
Shit. Mother, Jimmy, you guys need to move south. There's a lot of movement nearing that ridgeline, approximately 925 meters.
Jimmy, that's the plan. We're on the move. Any chance you can slow them down?
We see them. Deuce, ridgeline. Wind's the same. Send it. He's down.
Nice.
Covering fire! Get to the bottom of the hill!
Move, move, move!
Last man!
Grab it!
Hold it down!
Move in!
Alright, hold here!
Target,
that's
low!
PG!
Fine,
don't leave
them
run out of those
things! Fellow wants us to farm, get out of there, 5 miles to get too far.
Negative. We got these guys where we want them.
Roger.
Where's that?
Right in our iron.
Target's left! Target.
Last man!
Kill.
Kill.
Fire! It's gonna burn! Fall back to the bird! this altitude, we're spewing hydraulic-fuel-looking geyser gonna bust through to Texaco, if we can make it that far.
Roger that, Prowler One. Proceed to the farm. Mother, this is Drucker. What's your status?
We left 2 men at the LZ.
Left?
Correct. But the helo aided their escape prior to getting hit.
So you have 2 men in contact with the enemy on that mountain. Confirm.
Affirmative. We lost comms when our bird left the area.
And how can we assume they're there waiting for extraction?
I trained them. They're alive. We want back in the fight.
All right, Mother. Stand by. Get patched up.
Sir, I have General Flag on VTC.
Colonel. Looks like we took a bit of a hit in the valley today.
Yes, sir.
We have 2 SEALs still in contact on that mountain.
Talker Gar?
Yes, sir.
Their team leader and petty officer are requesting immediate reinsertion.
Negative.
Sir?
Better to send fresh troops in. I want those SEALs to brief the QRF back in Bagram ASAP.
Yes, sir.